Rita, we were talking about it for the last 3 years because obviously sports, education and excellence. Because Amra, there are a lot of places where you can play sports. Kintu, the problem is that excellence is not enough. But this should be. And the vision is to promote excellence and strongly obviously education. Onek bachcha ajke dine they have to choose after a certain age. Tai dekhbe sports theke 15 16 bochhor boyoshe onek bachchara sports chhere dicche kani ki class 10 class 12. So the idea is ki dutor shonge hate hat miliye porashona ar dekho education for me is not schooler education. Education is everything put together, whether it's art, sports, academics. So the idea is to educate people and not get them academically educated. So it's an overall and holistic growth.
Hello India,
I think Hello India is a great initiative. For me, I think sports is much more than just, you know, football. Sports is about economy. It's about educating people. It's about learning about life and everything. My sports itself is huge from economic perspective. Everything. So, I think to recognize sports as an industry, it is huge. And I think Hello India has recognized that, and not just that, they've also recognized that government alone can't do it. They need help. And that's where private participation comes in, which is a very important aspect. I think it's a great initiative, and I hope it just carries on and it takes off.
Right,
বলবো যে অল দ্য ভেরি বেস্ট, হ্যাপি নিউ ইয়ার, অ্যান্ড আই এম শিওর 2021 ডেফিনেটলি উইল বি বেটার দ্যান 2020.